This is a tool talk about my billhook. This is my billhook, this is the handle, this is the blade, and I have two edges. You have a cover on your billhook, which you unclick, take it off, and when you're finished, pop it back on and fasten. I stand with my billhook by my side. I walk with my billhook like so. I pass my billhook using two hands, the handle towards the person. I stand with my billhook two arms and tool length away, except for the person that I'll be using the billhook with. The billhook is to cleave, to split some wood, and I do not have, I have bare hands to use the tool. I do not use a glove. When I'm not using the billhook, I put it down by my side with the blade towards the body and the handle facing outwards. And when I have finished using my billhook, I put it in the designated area, the toolbox, and that's my tool talk.